out.
But why should we be surprised? Tonight, as they return home with Steve Kerr back on the bench, a 14-point lead after one.
Now 3.5 seconds to go. Curry with Paul on him and Redick right there forming the wall. Even if it goes in. Oh, and it did, but it will not count. They waved it off.
They're going to take a look at this.
Well, sure they are. And you know what? This is a shot that he will practice a lot. It's not just by happenstance. That kid works on that shot.
Being maybe the best shooter to ever live. Oh, Iguodala threw it in.
They're going to say before, so it won't be a four-point play. Steve Kerr saying, wait a minute, though. He started a shooting motion.
Yep, Hardaway. Three-point. No good.
Anthony Davis fires it the length of the floor.
Three ball on the way. No. Phillips tosses it. Yes!
A shot. Chauncey just 1 of 5. I think he did. He dribbled 1, 2. Oh, I don't know.
Goes right. Vujicic blocked by Porzingis. And then a foul.
Oh! The shot won't count.
Half court line is 47 feet after the rejection by KP with two hands. Oh, whoa. He's a little further than that, Mike.
The three is short. Anderson down with a big rebound.
They're going to have to foul here.
Fouled in the backcourt by McLemore with 30. That is the play. Basket went in. Won't count, but Wade enjoying the moment.
Oh, he'll get two free throws. 31 seconds. Wade puts it in from half court. Do you think he's got a flair for the dramatic?
Just for fun.
So the Nets able to cut it to 7 at the horn. Oh, it went in. Gilbert Arenas. Will it count? It's waved off. It hit the shot clock.
That pass is thrown length of the floor.
Oh!
He's out of bounds. He's out of bounds.
It can't count. It can't count because he's not on the court. A play.
Livingston looks, finds Barnes. Barnes shot blocked by Harden.
And a wild first half comes to an end. No, they say no good. The shot went in, but it will not count.
If you throw it from that far away.
Celtic. Franchise scoring list.
Good end of the half for Washington. That will not count. Second free throw. The ruling on the floor is no basket. I'm not sure.
Short. J.R. Smith the rebound. He's got time. Smith, does he get it off in time? No! It will not count. They're going to review it.
Kevin Garnett.
Let's it fly, and they say no. They were waving it off before it got to the basket.
Yeah, still in his hand. Heck of an effort by KG, though.
And he takes it away, and Roy, is it a clear path?
No.
No. Made it anyway, didn't he? He's unreal.
He figured, why not?
You want to see something? Watch. Contact. Let me throw it up. I know I can throw it in and... off the glass. Count it. They're calling
it
clear path.
It is going to be clear path. That's why I asked right away.
Irving's shot won't count. He got it off too late. But it won't count. And the third quarter comes to an end.
To come down with a rebound.
That whole possession was incredible.
No basket.
You know, this is, goes to his basketball IQ. He's watching over there, and the only other guy I've ever seen do that.
Drives it up and missed it. Wow. And Kemby gets the rebound. Oh! It goes in! A full-court shot!
Oh, I think it's just late.
It's too late. It's a little late.
Finishing low in the division, low in the West. Picked up by Spates. And he will.
Oh, he got it! Count it! They have ruled it down. Of course, they'll review.
Like initially, the official Mark Ayotte.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, absolutely.
Still in his hands. Not even close.
His hand is up.
And then he'll count it down. And...
basket to win it. Dirk from the baseline.
Holy Toledo.
Shot clock is at 4. Kemba loses it. The Raptors have it. DeRozan. Oh, he hit it. But a timeout had been called. Toronto called timeout before the shot was hoisted.
You can see the Hornets players have stopped playing when the shot goes up.